product that we're producing in this lab is research specimens, research skeletons and tissues. And the beetles help us produce those skeletons by doing a lot of the fine cleaning that we require to access surfaces of those bones. The reason is that in the wild, when a carcass is breaking down, it's producing ammonia, small ammonia trace, but that's something that really attracts to the domestic beetles. And it actually can get them very excited.